Welcome back to the channel, man. Crypto Tro. I am Crypto Tro, bringing you the latest and the greatest in cryptocurrencies for beginners. And today, we're going to talk about Tranquil Finance and the major news they just announced. If you don't know, Tranquil is bringing a play-to-earn game project to the Harmony Ones blockchain. And like I said, I've been promoting Harmony Ones blockchain as the go-to blockchain for a crypto game. So I believe this is going to be very, very bullish in my eyes. And we're going to go over the article that they dropped yesterday and also the recent price update. You know, the price went crazy just off the speculation of another game on Harmony One's blockchain. So like I said, we're going to get straight into it like that. But before we do, make sure you like and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. Like I said, all my videos pretty much just give updates on different projects that I invest in, and also different ways you can earn money in crypto, such as creating liquidity pools, buying NFTs, staking your specific cryptos, and etc. So you can tap into those videos and just learn some. And if I bring you value, do me a favor and hit that like button, and I greatly appreciate it. And also follow me on Twitter, Tro_crypto. This is where you can get in contact with me if you had any questions or any things like that. So now I gave a little spiel. Also, yeah, I forgot. This is not financial advice, man. This is not financial advice. This is just really a vlog, me vlogging my personal experience in the crypto space. Yes, I do give good tips and tricks, but it's hire a financial advisor. I'm just a 24-year-old guy, pretty much trying to predict the markets. And yes, I am a degen, which means a degenerate gambler, man. So always do your own research on everything, because I go and go head first, man, and I don't really be caring about it because I'm young and I can take that risk. But I understand everybody's situation is different, so always do your own research and know that this is only entertainment. So I got that out the way. Let's get to the good stuff, man. Tranquil Finance, boom. Tranquil Finance, do you see the percentage that we are up right now, man? And that's crazy, because just before they announced it, I was literally about to put another bag into Tranquil just because the price was so low. They say slow feet don't eat, man. And I actually missed out on this crazy price surge. We see right now today we're up 455% on the day. I believe like when the announcement was first released, price was around like 15 cents, 16 cents in that area. Now we're almost at a dollar, man. We're at 86 cents right now. And it's still super early. Like I said, this was just based off of the speculation, just based off of article that dropped. And I'm going to get into that article after this, but we haven't even seen anything true drop yet. So like I said, I believe the price will go down. I can get in at a better price point, but ain't no telling. It really just depends on how fast the dev team actually puts out, you know, something that relates to the actual game. But right now, man, we see the market cap is currently at $22.2 million, and the 24-hour trading volume is at $7.1 million, man. So it's a, you know, quite a lot of trading going on right now with Tranquil Finance. We see the total value lock is currently at $52 million, and that might be off just due to CoinGecko. It's kind of a little behind. It might be a little bit more than that, but according to the chart, it is at $52 million. It's very exciting to see Tranquil grow, but like I said, this new announcement really changed the game, because Tranquil Finance at first was, I understand like every project needs a money market, but you got to understand this as well. If you compare money markets like BNQ and money markets on other platforms that dropped before Tranquil, we can see, yes, they have a lot of value, or, you know, total value locked as far as other cryptos on a project, but they don't really have utility or bring utility to the actual project's token. So like BNQ, it's hard to get you utility for the token just because there isn't really any utility for it. So I feel like this really changed Tranquil's entire project. And for the, yeah, they are cool, but once it's so many money markets, I mean, how many money markets do you truly need, especially if the money markets that are being made are catering to, you know, cross-chain things? So this is a very exciting move in my eyes for Tranquil. So on Tranquil Finance Twitter page, we see this is another new milestone too. So we just see Tranquil actually hit the $20 million market cap. So that's another milestone where continue to grow and achieve, man. Tranquil continues to grow at a fast pace. But like I said, I'm looking for that specific article, man. So boom, Happy New Year, Tranksters. We are very excited to unveil our ambitious roadmap for 2022, man. So let's take a look at this article, the ambitious roadmap. They want to get into DeFi, metaverse, game world. So let's read it. So Happy New Year, Tranksters. It's hard to believe that it's only been 2 months since we launched, but in a short time, we have a great product and a great community. So cool. We got the recap. Let's just see the recap. So since our initial launch in November, our team has executed at breakneck speed, not only hit all the milestones we aimed to achieve last year, but also completed the main goal we had initially planned for Q1 2022, our liquid staking token Stone. So in parallel, while outperforming our original timeline, we were also able to develop and launch Mima's Finance, a fork of Tranquil on Chronos Chain. And I'll probably make a video about Mima's Finance just because it's a fork. I make videos about projects on the Chronos Chain, so I'm gonna bring that as well. But you can just see, you know, this timeline and the achievement and milestones, man. You know, that Chainlink integration was really big for the project as well. The S-Stone liquid staking is big. And then just reaching over 90 million in total value locked, becoming the second largest Harmony native DeFi protocol. So that's a major accomplishment just because we know DeFi Kingdoms pretty much took over the blockchain. But just having a legit number two right there, a project that's, you know, established on Harmony One, that's major just because you can now, when people come to the chain, they can see, okay, these are the projects that's really making some noise. So that is the highlights for 2021. But this is where it gets good. So DeFiro, I think that's how you say it, DeFiro, a cross-chain DeFi metaverse game world. So DeFiro is our vision for a game world, which not only host Tranquil Finance as an in-game leading protocol, but also a full suite of all major DeFi primitives, such as a DEX and a cross-chain bridge. After launching on Harmony, we will bring DeFiro cross-chain, including leveraging our presence on Chronos Chain with Mima's Finance. So the DeFi metaverse. So we envision the capital city of DeFiro to be a bustling metropolis filled with magical powers and fantasy races. So these are all the things that will be included in DeFiro. So we got the marketplace, which is a DEX. We got the bank, which is a lending protocol. The temple is where you'll be staking or liquid staking the stone. And the skyport is the bridge. The curry, I think I don't look. Don't, hey, I ain't the English major now. Just know that's the launch pad. And we got mint, that's the stable coin. We got vault, is a yield optimizer, and then the armor is the insurance, man. So it's a whole suite of DeFi products included into it, pretty much similar to DeFi Kingdoms. But like I said, a lot of people were complaining, saying it was like a copycat or DeFi Kingdoms. But you gotta understand right now, it's hard to put out a legit game in the crypto space. But I do believe the aspects, not even if it's a legit game where you can just play or hit like letters on the keyboard, but actually just having the aspect of, you know, the environment or ways that you find ways, even if it's not a playable game, it's fun to interact with just because of the layout, the UI, the user interface. It's actually fun to interact with these different protocols just because of that specific user interface. So me personally, I don't think it's you know, really, because they have a lot of similarities, but I ain't gonna lie, it's just GameFi is the way to go in the crypto space, like, and just make it an entire economy. So that's why I'm so big on, you know, GameFi crypto play to earn, just because you can do pretty much everything in the crypto space in the game. You know what I'm saying? It can be a like a pretty much a digital economy. So that is what, you know, all of the things, the DeFi suite that Tranquil will offer, or not Tranquil, but DeFira. And then we go down. This is pretty much just like a screenshot of the gameplay that they have of the in-game market. And you can, you know, check that out. So, like I said, that's the game in-game marketplace. And let's just keep going. So compared to traditional DeFi protocol, however, the governance tokens for protocols in the DeFira metaverse will have additional functionality as resources that can be used in the game. The Tranquil token will be our first example and experiment in augmenting a DeFi governance token with additional GameFi utility. So in our initial launch, we will integrate Tranquil Finance for the lending protocol and liquid staking protocols. And we will also build a new DEX with a focus on incentivizing stone pairs to build liquidity for our liquid staking token. We believe this is a key step in driving the growth and adoption of Stone through the Harmony ecosystem. So this is where people start comparing it to DeFi Kingdom. So after our first milestone of building a rich game world hosting various DeFi primitives, we will release NFT Heroes featuring a summoning mechanic inspired by Axie Infinity and DeFi Kingdoms. We want to specifically focus on the quality in terms of art and animation of these NFT assets, as they will play a key component in the gameplay. So these are similar to, you know, the heroes, but I like them, you know, it gives a different feel. It's a fox instead of like a human. So, you know, different feel, man, all the same thing. If we can make money in it, let's make money in it. If it's also fun, although the NFT hero mechanic is inspired by other blockchain games, we have a unique and innovative vision of the core gameplay loop. Instead of making another turn-based battler, we want to build a persistent grand strategy for X game, which truly takes advantage of the strengths of a blockchain medium. So players can start as a small party of adventurers and work up the ranks to be the ruler of a vast empire. However, along the way, they must deal with scarce resources limited by geography and be wary of dangerous enemies, including other players. So they are going about it, you know, different. They're not having another turn-based battler. So it's not like you get the battle, then you get the... So it's not like that. It's pretty much, like they say, you start off small party of adventurers and you can work your ranks to be a ruler. So that's kind of cool looking at that. So they say we want to experiment with deflationary PvP game mechanics as players compete for land and resources on persistent world map. With great risk comes great reward, as well as very gripping high stakes gameplay. Down to the good stuff, man, the tokenomics. In the same way that Tranquil Finance is reimagined into landmarks in a game, the Tranquil token is also reimagined as the Tranquil Orb, a mystical gem of great magical power. So in addition to its current utility, the Tranquil token will be required as the cost for critical in-game features such as summoning new heroes or purchasing land deeds. Tranquil spent this way will be permanently burned. That will be permanently burned. So that's very, very bullish, man. You know a lot of people are going to want to summon heroes. So that's just going to increase the utility of Tranquil. So I'm very, very excited. Additionally, X-Tranquil and Locked Tranquil stakers will be eligible for lotteries, including for a portion of DeFira's initial Gen Zero heroes. So I'm glad I got some X-Tranquil and Locked Tranquil, because you will be eligible once they drop the heroes to receive a hero, you know, in a lottery. So that's another plus if you already had Tranquil and X-Tranquil. So that's just very bullish in my eyes. Then we see DeFira will have its own governance token, Fira making our design similar to the multi-token popularized by Axie Infinity and other play-to-earn games. However, unlike these other tokens, which face extreme inflation and negative price action for their in-game token, Tranquil is backed by actual utility from DeFi. So now let's talk about the Fira's tokenomics design augments its DeFi tokens with GameFi and its GameFi tokens with DeFi utility, substantially addressing the weakness of tokenomics in each individual model alone. So it's going to be major moving forward, looking for their FIRA token, you know, and I believe their approach is very, very different compared to other games, but they know what works for other games. So why not use what works right now? And then as the project goes along, you can update the game as we, you know, move forward and grow. But like I said, this is very bullish in my eyes just because I was ready to see Tranquil move from only just being the money market. Like I said, projects are going to have to adjust from just being a fork of another project on another chain, because I mean, that's cool for, you know, getting in if you just want to make a quick buck. You know, some developers want to just get in, get their money, and, you know, kind of get out. But if you're actually thinking about building a long-lasting, longevity product, then you got to understand you have to have something that sets yourself apart from the competitor or other products that did the same thing, just fork, you know, an original project and, you know, pretty much used it because it was on another chain. So this is very bullish because they didn't just sit around and just, you know, call themselves a money market without any type of updates, or actually became very innovative and, you know, seeing where the crypto space is going right now and took advantage of it. So I'm very bullish on Tranquil Finance as of right now. And that's just my opinion on it, but I'm going to hold it and just wait till the game actually drops and see what's going on. So that's my video for today, man. Crypto Troll. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Tro_crypto. And also, make sure you like this video and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. Y'all some real ones. I'm out of here.